We can see that all kinds of pavement construction machinery are used for all highways, railways, bridges, airports, ports under construction, and construction sites. They are sparkling musical notes, which have produced the strong rhythm for China building undertakings and modernization. And XCMG, the symbolic brand of the Chinese equipment manufacturing, is the leader to play such musical notes. Since 1950s, XCMG has been engaged in the road roller research and manufacturing, which is the founder of the first generation paving machinery in China. With 50 years industrial foundation and technical accumulation, it has gradually formed its own matured technical advantages and characteristic products by means of constantly introducing, digesting, and absorbing the internationally advanced technology. In 1980s and 1990s, XCMG has successively launched the Chinese second generation and third generation paving machinery, thus leading 20 years with rapid paving machinery development and laying a foundation for China to become a major road paving machinery manufacturing country. With the internationally advanced technology and integrated innovation of free and key technologies, XCMG third generation paving machinery has become a main force for Chinese highway and railway construction. In the pavement construction for the national 5 vertical and 7 horizontal pattern with a length of millions of kilometers, they are used to create roads, erect bridges, overcome muddy roads, and pave highways in severe conditions, so as to achieve the grandest undertaking in the human history. Quickly, a new century comes, and we have also endured a new round of continuous and profound accumulations, relying on the national 863 platform and our independent innovation. We have solved a series of worldwide technical difficulties. In March 2010, by means of strict test assessment and market verification, XCMG took the lead in successfully launching the Chinese fourth generation paving machinery. This is the fourth technical leapfrogging led by XCMG workers, and Chinese paving machinery has welcomed a brand new starting point, surpassing the international giant since then. On March 20th, Mr. Sun Zhu Wang, a master of Chinese paving machinery industry who has been engaged for 50 years paving machinery research and study, was present at the Chinese fourth generation paving machinery news conference when he saw the fourth generation paving machinery. Crystallization of achievements made by generations of scientific research staff, he felt so excited and signed his name on it.
提供这个第四代的这个压路机和这个汤浦机啊，应该说是集成了世界上现在最先进的技术，所以说它应该说是代表了我们中国工程机械的目前的最高水平。特别是像这个双缸轮，我们在国内是第一家首先推出的高频振动。 高速的压路机，它对我们现在这个提高路面施工的质量，保证我们的施工的效率，具有非常重要的意义。XCMG
fourth generation paving machinery covers the XD2 series double drum vibrator road roller, large scale intelligent paver, all series of XAP asphalt concrete batching plants, and brand new paving machinery. And XCMG fourth generation double drum has also reached the high frequency vibration, speed frequency management, and equalized pressure, and optimized the dense and fine operation mode, matching between the vibration frequency and the working speed and uniform compaction. Currently, only XCMG can successfully apply the high-frequency technology domestically, and its fourth-generation paver has overcome core technologies, including the time-inverse automatic control, spiral distribution and segregation resistance, and remote intelligent service control, as well as shown the obvious differentiation advantages in aspects of complete machine performance, operation quality, reliability, and application performance. And the fourth generation batching plant is integrated with the intelligent control, accurate weighing, and efficient mixing, which realizes the self-studied dynamic adjustment and full automatic intelligent control. And its mixing uniformity is enhanced by 20% compared with the traditional technology. Supporting by such core technologies, XCMG has made breakthrough to the highest technical level and stepped into the globally leading mechanical technology level. The world-leading product is in need of innovative and leading design as well as exquisite production and manufacturing. XCMG has made huge investment on establishing the globally largest single medium-large tonnage paver plant and producing the domestically advanced paver. And its asphalt batching plant assembling line is also featured by massive and quantitative manufacturing. In addition, its key procedures are all applied with the special precision machine for processing, and all mechanical processing procedures are subjected to the micron-sized error control standard. As the first one passing the National Military Standard Management System certification, XCMG has become the exemplar of the industry. With the most complete and first-class detection equipment, XCMG is available for the whole process detection for the product perfection. It is believed that every fourth generation paving machinery which is manufactured under this hardware environment can guarantee the superior, accurate, and high class quality. As the saying goes, able person should do more work. We can see XCMG fourth generation paving machinery are busy with the emergency repair of roads in Yushu earthquake stricken area, the construction of Hongqiao Transportation Junction of Shanghai World Expo, the rebuilding and extension of Xi'an Tongguan Expressway, the construction of race course of the Tour of Qinghai Lake International Cycling Race, the pavement of Jiangmen Jiaoqing Expressway, supporting works of the Asian Games.
我厂的设备里面算顶级的，售后服务比较方便，我们随叫随到，而且他一个技术人员的什么问题都可以给你看透了。
这是唐振正在引起保通动，引起保通动，它也是一个政治任务，因为这个是在需要。
我们全部用的是徐工系列，应该是这几年以后非常好，一个是一个整个这个设备的一个质量比较好，再一个我觉得这个设备呢售后服务呢非常到位，
徐工的设备比较有保障，这个我们使得也非常的习惯，顺手。
The brand new achievements can be made after the user value is realized. The short supply of XCMG 4th generation large-scale intelligent paver has thoroughly broken the long-term monopoly of the foreign products. With the consecutive 300 construction hours of XAP320 asphalt batching plant in Yibin, Sichuan, a new record of the single machine's longest working hours has been set. Supported by the fourth generation product, the sales volume of XCMG road paver has ranked the third in the world, and that of the large tonnage road roller has ranked the world first. As the saying goes, one might have learned the doctrine earlier than the others, or might be a master in his own special field. Through several generations' efforts, XCMG has become a new flagship of the global paving machinery. XCMG paving machinery covers the subgrade leveling machinery, subgrade compaction machinery, stabilized soil mixing machinery, stabilized soil paving machinery, sublevel compaction machinery, asphalt concrete mixing machinery, asphalt concrete paving machinery, pavement compaction machinery, and road maintenance machinery. With 12 major categories, more than 20 series, and more than 300 types, XCMG is able to provide the global users with the most complete paving machinery with the gorgeous showing of the fourth generation paving machinery. XCMG will enhance such completeness and equipment capability to a new level. With the higher advancement, XCMG will move towards the world undoubtedly. XCMG is with you everywhere and helps you succeed. Relying on the independent innovation, Young and Initiative XCMG will make joint development together with the Worldwide Highway and railway decision makers and builders and establish the grand and smooth economic arteries so as to offer the sincerity, wisdom, and power for a better global environment and human future.